We are ready.
All right. We're here with Linda. She does tax returns. And she's been here in El Sereno for how many years?
45 years.
45 years.
Yes, we're a family business. We're second generation.
So you've been brought up in everything here, huh? And polished?
Right. Actually, I went to school here. I lived here and went all through the grammar schools here. Yeah, through the high school. Yeah.
So you know everybody here in El Sereno?
Yeah, we've been here a long time.
And would you say that most of your clients come from El Sereno?
I think originally they came from El Sereno, but they have moved. We have some living back east. We have a family living in Germany. We have Washington, from all over. And they'll still send their taxes in through the email. We do the taxes. And certainly some, yeah, man, we've got them in Temecula, San Diego. Yeah,
so you have proven that you're a very well-established tax return office, right?
Yeah, I would say so.
With a good reputation.
Well, there may be one or two that disagree.
Sometimes we can't help everybody.
Look, right? If it's one or two out of 10,000, I think that's pretty good.
Yeah.
And so you've been a member of our community for 45 years, right?
Yes.
And you live here in the area?
Now I do not, but I did until the last 20 years I moved away, yeah.
Okay. But you're still here,
yep.
Which is great, right? And so what do you think, how do you compare your business versus other businesses that offer the same tax return service?
Well, I think we're reliable. We're here all year round. That's the other thing, that with some of the other places close their door on April 15th, and then if you have a problem, you can't reach them, but we're here the whole year. I think we're reasonable from what I hear on others, and I think we're competitive. And there's some other nice places, I'm not saying.
That's true, and I think it's important that throughout the whole year they have access to you.
Yes.
In case they have any questions, because I know that some of my clients, when they need tax returns, their tax return person is not there.
Right.
So that's a challenge, right? And so traditionally, what do you think helps your business grow so much?
Well, I think the services we offer. We offer notary public, and then we have somebody that comes in and does the fingerprinting, the life scan.
Okay.
And we have real estate. We have a lot of different services that we offer. So between all these services, we draw a nice crowd. And we've had clients that are family, third generation already, that are coming in to file their tax returns or notary. Yeah. So
that's so nice that the family's growing.
The family grows, yeah. And it's like family. You get to see them year after year. They're just like family. It's nice.
Yeah, they grow, and then you get to see the grandchildren.
Yes.
The daughters.
Yes.
I notice you have family here too.
I do. I have my granddaughter and my grandson. It's the summer.
Say hi.
Yeah.
You thought you were not going to be on the picture in the video, did you?
that's really nice, the services that you offer, and I hope that everybody that watches this video will know that you guys have been here for a long time and you're well established family.
Yeah.
Family-oriented business, right?
Yes, it is.
So that's good. So do you have anything else that we can offer the community?
Not at this time. It's so late in the season. We're just kind of swamped trying to finish up what we have. But welcome to come in and see me. See if I can help them with anything.
Do you know of any laws that can benefit somebody like maybe small businesses? Because this interview is going out to a lot of the small businesses. I heard that this year people who do an LLC have bigger tax write-offs.
Yeah. Actually, I don't do corporations. I will do an LLC. There, you probably need to go CPA if you have a corporation. But this coming year, are the big changes for the Trump reform taxes, and there's going to be some breaks for some of the families. Some of the others are going to have difficulty, but you're just going to have to go through it one by one and see what they're going to be. But I have a program that is kind of anticipating what it's going to be like, and it's going to help.
Some good positive tax breaks?
I do. Yeah. I think things are going to get better for some of them. Yeah.
So that's good. That's not on wood, right?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Well, thank you very much. Thanks, Linda.
Thanks
for the interview.
Okay, you're welcome.
I hope that everybody that listens to it will stop by and say hello to you.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.